This is a JPG image of a dog, and in this tutorial, we will extract the background of the image with the help of Adobe Illustrator. Press keyboard Z key to select a zoom tool. Having selected the zoom tool, drag the mouse over the area that you want to zoom in. Select the pen tool. With the help of pen tool, create the outline around the edges of the dog. It depends on you how nicely you create outline using pen tool. You should be a good in the usage of pen tool. More is a zoom and better is the selection of the edges. For your convenience, we have done the rest of the part of creating outline fast forwarded. We have successfully created the outline around the edges of the dog. We have two objects on the artboard, one is the dog image, and another is the outline object created with pen tool. Select one object with single mouse click and then hold down the shift key and click on the second object. This way you can select both the objects together. On selecting both the objects, right click on the dog and click on the option clipping mask. The dog is successfully extracted from the image, and the image background is removed. Now we create a test background for the extracted dog image. We can apply feather to the edges to make image edges smooth. Choose option feather. We can observe the smooth edges of the dog image. We can also apply drop shadow to the extracted dog image. Even we can use different drop shadow blend modes to obtain desired drop shadow style. The tutorial is completed. Thanks for watching.